When Mick Jagger says he wished he could have been Shane Warne, you know he's playing at a different level to everybody else, ladies and gentlemen. The Aussie guys in particular loved INXS, they love Michael Hutchence, and they love this man, John Stevens. Tonight, John is going to play some of Warney's favourite tracks, some of the big bangers that he used to play. And as Keith, his father, would know, he said he just about lost his hearing in the car with Warney when he was going fast and was turned up to 15. Ladies and gentlemen, the great John Stevens.
Don't ask me what you know is true. I don't have to tell you I love your precious heart. I was standing, you were there, two worlds colliding and they could never tear us apart. We could live for a thousand years, but if I thank you.